tell you something you already know. The world ain't all sunshine and rainbows. It's a very mean and nasty place, and I don't care how tough you are, it will beat you to your knees and keep you there permanently if you let it. You, me, or nobody is gonna hit as hard as life. But it ain't about how hard you hit. It's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward. How much you can take and keep moving forward.
My friend that you just saw in that video is Greg, and I'd like to wish him a speedy recovery after his accident. Anyone that's been in a bad wreck like he has knows how rough the recovery process can end up being. When you don't have to deal with all the medical stuff, you've got to still deal with insurance, and on top of all of that, you've just lost your motorcycle, your freedom. So first let me tell you a little bit about Greg. He has a YouTube channel where he goes by Gixxer Greg, and as you guessed, he used to ride a Gixxer. If you talk to Greg, you'll know that he is one of the nicest people that you will ever meet. He has this positive, happy-go-lucky attitude that's just infectious, and if you go watch one of his videos, you'll see what I'm talking about. Because he has a YouTube channel, I had a great idea. I'd like you all to post on his channel and let him know that even if you don't know him, that he's in your thoughts and in your prayers, and let him know that our community here is one of compassion. While you all are trying to figure out what you can post on this channel, I decided that what I can do is post a little video clip of his favorite riding spot. Greg, if you're watching this, I know it's not the same thing as actually being here, riding out to see the covered bridge. But I hope that this little video might help you pass some of your time and enjoy seeing the places that you love to go see. I just want you to know that you've got a lot of good friends out here, and we really want to see you heal up as soon as you can. You know, don't rush it, and don't try to get back out here too fast, but, you know, just know that when you're ready to come back out here, we'll be ready for you. We'll be waiting, and I hope to see you back on two wheels soon.
Thank you.